que ese día
Namaste. I am Harshita Bambani, Miss Eco India 2020. My belief lies in that our dreams are indeed achievable regardless of our socio-economical situation if we work hard and believe in ourselves. At 18 years of age, I stand proud to represent my country, India, which I believe to be nature's maternal love offered to us that one can only feel, appreciate, love, respect, and revere, yet can never portray in words. I was born and raised in Jaipur, the UNESCO World Heritage City. Since childhood, I was interested in sports and defense training, so I joined National Cadet Corps. But it was in my teenage years that fashion world started intriguing me. I am a management student by profession and a dancer at heart. I feel extremely blessed to be born in a family who did not let my gender come in the way of my dreams. Coming to the place where I am today was never easy. For that, I'm thankful to my family who has always encouraged me to pursue my dreams. After a much self-revelation, I felt that I have this deep embedded desire to give, help, and empower others. I began focusing my creative efforts in a way that I could give back to those in need. Learning the importance of good education and hard work, I started working for underprivileged kids with NGOs.
I am esteemed to be a part of such a great movement as the Miss Eco International, which will be held in Egypt. It is famous for its ancient civilization and some of the world's most famous monuments. As a lover of history, visiting the Sphinx and the infamous pyramids is one of the items I could tick off my bucket list. That Egypt is a highly suitable location for this pageant to be held, one of the reasons being the world's oldest dress was discovered here.
I am eagerly waiting for this life-changing experience. I look forward to meet my fellow delegates in Egypt.